Alright, so I think the first thing we'll do is turn around this corner.
Enemy spotted.
Immediate enemy around that corner. Oh, this guy's on the fire, did you see him? I'd love to move here, but I don't know if it's such a good idea. Because that guy's shooting right at us.
Bravo. Heads up, Alpha.
The only thing I could probably... I can't even suppress them from here. Let's try point fire.
Point fire to my signal. Fire team, Bravo. Your attention, Bravo. Go, go, go.
Enemy. We're pinned down.
Scott's pinned.
Fuck. Again.
Focus, Bravo.
Move. Hey, move.
We'll keep their fire off you. Use that cover and get into the alleys.
Oh, wait.
Hold fire.
Right on it, sir.
Heads up, Alpha. Go. Alpha, listen. Head over there.
Bravo.
Shit.
Jesus, do something.
Oh, it's a machine gun, look. We walk out, we're gonna get wrecked here.
We don't have a Charlie team right now.
Charlie, take him out.
Point fire.
Yep. Out, team. Heads up,
what are you waiting for? Assist.
Oh, I don't think that was a good idea, was it?
Shit, heavy fire!
Halt.
Yeah, taking fire. Alpha, go! Another one target!
Oh shit!
Right away! More of that! No! One down!
Fire team Alpha, get moving!
Are we trying to get shot standing out in the open?
Stay put, guys!
Oh my god!
Alpha, move! Move!
Well, this is going great.
Give me a point fire.
You got it.
Well, we got him.
Woo! Drop that motherfucker.
Alpha, move my direction.
Took a ram, but it'll do.
Enemy in view. Got a heavy weapon over here. Point fire to my
side. Listen up there. Shot.
Yeah.
Hey, brother.
Move, move.
I'm not really sure this is how this works, but you know, we could run through like that, apparently. Okay.
Focus, Bravo! Get going! Move!
Right away!
Team Alpha, go! Alpha,
fire team Bravo!
I guess Charlie was pinning them down. I don't think there was any need to,
Bravo. Hey, move
to do that, but... It sort of worked. We just got kind of like bombarded from like here, but couldn't really do much else there. Oh shit.
Yo, Bravo.
Move, hey, move.
No way we can hit that SOB from here. Let's engage him so Alpha can get by.
Zeke in view. Charlie 32, please confirm objective.
I don't know why it's blinking. It's
deny that sniper a firing opportunity by getting directly under his position. Out.
Hmm.
Charlie 90, take out that gunner. Over.
Right.
Listen up, Alpha.
Okay. So what we need to do then is obviously another suppression thing.
Alpha T, move.
I mean, that could have been worse. I did take one hit. But it could have been much worse than that, to be honest.
Bravo.
All right, let's do this.
Need point fire.
Enough, Alpha.
Got you. Gotcha.
Go
up, Alpha. Head over there.
Get him, boy.
Got one over here.
Oh, walking out.
Team Alpha, move, move!
That's gonna be a bad move, isn't it?
Yo, grab some dirt!
Alpha, listen, go!
I'd love to bound, but...
Swapping out.
Ah, here comes someone over there, you see?
Got you, sir!
Alpha team, move, move!
How's Bravo gonna get over there, though?
Bravo, clear!
I think they did, actually.
Your attention, Bravo!
Heads up, Alpha. Let's go! Listen up, Alpha, clear, move Bravo. Out! Bravo, move to this location.
Bravo team. Hey, Bravo, move. Your attention, Bravo, move.
Guess they all need to be in the circle. Yep.
Charlie 90 here, ready with our sit rep.
Well, that probably could have gone worse. That's Roger the positive.
That. Sit rep saved. Stay safe. Out.
Is that gun gonna stop firing, by the way?
Alpha. Alpha, go! No tangos! Team Alpha, head over there!
Charlie 90, take out that gunner! Over.
Take another.
Clear!
Oh, okay.
Listen up, Alpha. Move out!
See, I was kind of worried we'd be bombarding them and left.
Alpha, listen, move my direction.
I'm not bounding, am I?
Clear.
Enemy spotted.
I fucking knew it.
Help team, move out.
All right, we're all right there.
Yo, Bravo, get going, move!
What if there's a way around that car?
Bravo, head over there! No targets.
Seattle?
Bravo, hey, move, move!
Now, I don't think there's a way around to that guy without crossing the gunner first.
Yo, Bravo, move out, let's go!
I'm not so sure this is gonna work.
Oh. Yes. Bravo, Lee, move out. Point fire now.
Get
fire
it.
The heavy weapon.
Boom.
Took one down.
There we go.
Bravo, move out. Let's go. Clear, Bravo. Fire team, Bravo. Listen up. Move, move.
Gotcha. Better him than me, I guess.
Bravo, go, go, go.
I wonder if we had to go over there. Probably not yet.
Bravo team, move!
I think there's a sniper back there.
Got a target over here.
Heads up, Alpha. Point fire. Got one over here. Point fire to my
focus,
zero.
Bravo. Bravo team, move!
Swapping
mags. Point fire.
We should get him now.
Need point fire.
Yep.
Hit him. Oh, you're shitting me. Are you telling me we can't hit him from here? He's wide open.
Yeah.
Bravo. Get going. Move.
He's wide open, there's no way. So what do we do here?
Listen up, Alpha. Move.
Bravo.
I think we should just go here. Oops. See, I think we should like go around it, like force him to move while we're moving ourselves. Something like that. Well, that's not totally the way to do it, but I think we have to go back to them. Well, that was very unorthodox, but I'll take it.
Charlie 32, Charlie 24 confirms objective complete. Over.
Charlie 24, need you back at base. Transfer next objective to Charlie 90, over.
Of course.
Thanks for the hand. Lieutenant wants you to locate a cache of Stinger missiles the Deeks have hidden in this vicinity. Take Private Schomburg with you. When you locate the cache, he'll stay behind to disarm him.
Playing around with missile guts, my favorite. Yes, sir, ready for your command.
Fair enough.
You remember how to give commands to a third unit, right?
Yep.
Same as switching to Alpha or Bravo, only you press and hold. I'm headed back to base. Stay frosty, soldiers.
Yes, sir.
I think basically we just gotta keep him out of it.
Charlie 32, please confirm objective. Over.
Take the engineer to the Stingers. Out.
Now why is it blinking? Right, where's the Sibrab?
Bravo, move! No targets.
That's the Casabag. The Sibrab is somewhere around here.
Bravo team, move!
There it is.
Clear. Focus, Bravo. Get going. Move.
Listen up, Alpha.
Move, move.
Move here, Alpha. This is Charlie 90. We have a sit rep for you, sir.
That's the most unorthodox way of sending a sit rep, but it works.
Sit rep accepted, Charlie 90. You're good to go. Out.
There we go. Yes, you. Alright. So I think we basically just gotta keep him out of it because he's the only one, like, on the team.
Your attention, Bravo. Fire team, Bravo. Listen up. Move, move. No targets. Fire team, Bravo. Move. Hey, move. Bravo team, move!
Alpha! Alpha, listen, move!
Clear, Bravo!
Alpha, Bravo! Move my direction!
Fire team, Bravo! Move out! Clear!
Hey, Charlie!
He's commanding himself! I'll make a little bit, there we go. That's better. Right.
Alpha, listen. Heads up, Alpha. Move.
I want it to bound. Sometimes it doesn't do it.
Up, Alpha. Get going, move! No tangos.
Hey, Bravo. Yo, Bravo. Move! Hey, move!
Charlie, Alpha.
Fire team, Bravo. Listen up. Bravo, team. Get going, move!